Okay, next part is decorating, which is more exciting. So I'm going to be a little smart and creative. My mom is going to help me. So we decided to use Halloween candy to decorate. So we're using pop stoppers and
gobstoppers.
And what is this?
Rolos.
It also comes with Oreos, but I want to use Halloween candy. The Oreos can be the windows! Like the circle windows.
Make a snowman. Hold on.
That's what's on the box.
Mm-hmm. I'll show you. Give me 1 second. See, my mommy's been doing this for many years.
Okay. Add this here. It's starting to look cute.
Put them at the points. Yeah.
Little light bulbs. I'll put some at the edges too.
The other side.
Whoppers? Let's try Whoppers.
Whoppers.
And it came with Oreos. So we need those. The snowman. Ooh, Reese's. That's a good one. Bloop. Bloop. Oh, there's only two left. I guess the rest will be Twix and Starburst and Whoppers. I used to like Whoppers. I don't know what happened.
Oh, that tastes gross.
Snowman stand. Oh no, now I gotta put trees.
It's pop up. See? I've been doing this for many years. There you go.
That's smart.
Okay, hang on. I have more ideas.
Okay. Whoa. Cute. This is pretty cute. Is that a drone? against this?
No.
Look how cute this is. Okay. That's cute. Oh my gosh, that's cute.
Okay, and then, hold on. Janet.
Yummy.
Well, at least we're eating it and not giving it to somebody.
Here you go.
Alright.
Oh wait. With the scissors.
No. I have something else in there. Okay, give me the front of the house.
There you go.
Where the pants are.
Okay. Oreo window plant.
Let me see the window.
Okay.
The front of the window.
Cyber's windows.
Oh, okay.
Yummy!
This is a funny mishap.
Yep.
Let me see this. I won't be able to see out the window, but that's okay. Okay. There we go. I'm so good. Oh my god. What's it look like so far? Oh, we got another one. Ooh, we can do this with Uncle Bri-Bri. Okay. Perfect. Sounds good. Yeah. It's great to eat, isn't it? Oh, I know. Put that down. There's snow in the plant pot.
A little broken because I opened it, but that's fine.
Some plant pots are broken at houses.
True.
Okay. Bam. There you go.
And this is the final result. I mean, it's very good to
eat. It's okay. I mean, it's alright.
Using Halloween candy. I think that's it for today's video.
So, you guys should do this with your families.
Uh-huh.
It'll be fun.
If you have leftover Halloween candy, you can do this if you want to.
Mm-hmm.
Delicious icing.
Yay!
Bye, guys!
Bye!